The top 10 coins by market cap are mostly in the green today as markets make a tentative recovery following their significant dip earlier this week, Coin360 data shows. Bitcoin, BTC, hit $9,500 at one point in early trading hours this morning. The coin is currently holding ground, hovering around the $9,250 mark. With a value gain of less than 1% over 24 hours to press time. Ethereum ETH is down slightly after being over 5% in the green yesterday, April 28, now trading around $674. Down about 0.5% as of press time. Of the top 10 coins on CoinMarketCap, Cardano is making the strongest gains, up over 10%, with its total market cap rushing $10 BLN earlier today. EOS has also seen a healthy rise of over 7% in the same 24-hour period, trading around $20.22 to press time. Indicating that the markets are continuing to respond positively to the pre-release of its blockchain scalability platform EOS IODON 3.0 on April 6. Total market cap is currently around $425 BLN to press time, according to data from CoinMarketCap, with BTC dominance at 37%. Ranoy Ner, host of CNBC's Crypto Trader, compared this morning's healthy outlook with early January's bullish markets. Mid to long-term crypto market sentiment remains bullish, particularly among VC investors. The CEO of crypto hedge fund Pantera Capital forecast that the crypto market could hit $40 TRLN within 10 years in a Bloomberg interview earlier this week. Tech giant IBM broke news twice with blockchain-focused initiatives, signaling that major tech industry players are edging closer towards realizing real-world blockchain applications. Yet others from the traditional financial sector continue to balk at short-time volatility, with American investor Warren Buffett again scorning investment in cryptocurrencies in an interview yesterday, April 28. The 87-year-old investor joined ranks with other Bitcoin skeptics, such as the ousted PayPal CEO Bill Harris, who this week said that Bitcoin is a scam and that crypto traders are drinking the Kool-Aid. In an apparent reference to the poison lace drink which killed over 900 cult members in the Jonestown Massacre of 1978. Thank you for listening to my channel. Please subscribe for get hot news in the world.